Hello and welcome. In this video, you will discover the surprising health benefits of good oral hygiene. Taking care of your teeth and gums properly and on a regular basis is a goal all of us should embrace. Good dental hygiene can ward off bad breath. It can also prevent tooth decay and gum disease, and even ensure that you continue enjoying your original teeth throughout your golden years. But there is more to it than that. Scientists have discovered a connection between brushing and flossing with the prevention of certain diseases. On the other hand, people who do not embrace a proper dental hygiene routine are at a greater risk of heart attacks, strokes, diabetes, and even preterm labor. Consider these 9 surprising health benefits associated with good oral hygiene. Number 1. Less susceptible to cardiovascular disease. Did you know that the bacteria in your mouth can enter your bloodstream? According to a study conducted by researchers at the University of Connecticut, oral pathogens can actually accumulate in your arteries and harden. Such a buildup results in a serious condition known as atherosclerosis, which is one form of cardiovascular disease. This is more commonly known as heart disease, which is the leading cause of death in the US and accounts for 25% of all deaths that occur each year. Number 2. Healthier brain cells. According to a study published in the Journal of Periodontology, plaque accumulation in your mouth causes your body to release chemicals that can kill your brain cells. Combined with the oral bacteria that enters your bloodstream and your nerve channels, this can greatly increase the risk of memory loss and even Alzheimer's disease. Number 3. Easier diabetes control. Gum disease, along with high levels of oral bacteria, can make it difficult to stabilize blood sugar levels. That means people with diabetes have much more difficulty controlling the disease. A 2013 research study at the University of Michigan School of Dentistry found that advanced periodontal disease can actually increase blood sugar production, which can further exacerbate diabetes and even result in the onset of the disease. Number 4. Less susceptible to kidney disease. A study published in the Clinical Journal of the American Society of Nephrology reported that oral bacteria in the bloodstream makes a person more susceptible to chronic kidney disease. If a person is already afflicted with such a condition, it can greatly increase the likelihood of death. Number 5. Less joint inflammation. Excess oral bacteria can result in inflammation, not just in the mouth, but throughout the body. According to a study published in the Journal of Clinical Rheumatology, such inflammation increases your risk of inflammation-related conditions, such as rheumatoid arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis is among the most common forms of arthritis and results from irritation in various bodily systems, such as the heart, blood vessels, and joints. Number 6. Easier breathing. There are a number of ways in which oral bacteria can enter your body. Consider that when you breathe, oral bacteria will often enter the lungs directly through the mouth. A study conducted by the University at Buffalo School of Dental Medicine found that oral bacteria makes a person much more prone to various respiratory infections, including serious conditions like bronchitis and pneumonia. Number 7. Less susceptible to cancer. Good oral hygiene may not guarantee that you avoid cancer throughout your life, but it will significantly reduce your chances of developing many types, such as those that affect the blood. That's according to the findings presented at the 2019 American Association for Cancer Research meeting. The more you reduce oral bacteria, the less chance it ends up in your bloodstream. Number 8. Greater fertility and healthier pregnancies. Gum disease and other oral health issues can significantly decrease fertility in both men and women. According to a study published in the Journal of Periodontology, periodontal disease affects hormones like estrogen and progesterone, and it can decrease the effectiveness and even neutralize fertility treatments. Women with mild to severe gum disease can experience premature births as well as low birth weights. In men, gum disease and tooth decay have been linked to low sperm count and poor sperm health, according to a 2014 study by the National Center for Biotechnology Information. Number 9. Better sexual performance. Oral bacteria in the bloodstream can cause many health issues. According to a new study in the Journal of Human Reproductive Sciences, this includes blood vessel inflammation, which in men can cause erectile dysfunction. Inflamed blood vessels result in reduced blood flow to the genitals, which can result in the inability to achieve an erection or sustain one. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel. For more information about ways you can achieve optimal dental health, visit us at ScottsdaleDentalExcellence.com.